Come to me, exile. Oh, good. You're not dead. My sculpture complains that it is thirsty.
I haven't slept. No one has slept. Not for 3 days, not since the black storm in the northern ranges. Not since the nightmares began. Violent and twisted night terrors. They whisper to us, tempt us, threaten us, beguile us. They promise terrible things in return for even more terrible acts. My husband, Daenerys, went to Alistair to find a doctor who might help.
His ruined home, the site of a dark harvest.